You're a traveler. In that case, I'll take you somewhere nice. Follow me. Over here. This is it, the armor shop. Recently, something called the Divine Beast Vah Rudania showed up on Death Mountain. Since then, it's gotten a lot hotter here. That's why we're selling fireproof armor. You have the privilege of standing in Ripped and Shredded, my armor shop. How can I help you? I want to sell. Do you need anything else? Nope. Stop by again. What's with you? I'm a traveler. Stay at my inn, friend. Holy hotness.
Sabak.
Flirting in the middle of the day, are we? Bold. That's not what I... Oh, that's too bad. Who are you? I'm Ramella. As you can see, I'm from the Garuda region. I came for the jewels that are to be found in Goron City. These days, those magma bombs are causing trouble and preventing me from working. I'm not too happy about it.
Eh?
What is it? Have you never seen a real Garuda before? Aren't you hot? Oh, well, I slathered fireproof elixir on my skin, so I'll be fine. If you want to buy fireproof elixirs, a little Goron brat is selling them. I suggest you buy one and use it. I'd pay anything to save myself from this wretched heat. Protein Palace.
Yo.
Welcome to Protein Palace, the hot spot for on the rocks grilling. How's it going? You need something? I'll buy. Wow, really? I haven't had a customer in ages. I'll tell you something interesting. Goron City is so hot, if you put anything on the ground, it'll cook up in no time. Once people figured that out, we lost all our customers. All of them. So yeah, if you see something you want, just grab it hot off the grill. Come back any old time. This is the house of the distinguished Goron artisan, Master Rohan. You need something? Who's Rohan? Master Rohan is a godly blacksmith. He's responsible for keeping the ancient arts alive. He's really strict with everyone, me included. In my case, he told me to beat every Igneo Talus around Goron City as part of my training. But I can't get to the Igneo Talus on Darunia Lake. Ugh. If only someone would go in my place. What are you staring at? Sorry? I don't have time to deal with your nonsense. Rat! That blasted Rudania. What's wrong? With Rudania running wild recently, Death Mountain's eruptions have gotten real bad. Do you see Rudania stomping around up there on the mountain? They say that 100 years ago it actually used to protect our people from harm, but that was then, and this is now. Now all it does is mess up our mining operations. We're all suffering because it's stopping us from doing business. I can't tell you how many times we've used the cannon to chase off that fiend. But it always comes back. Are you okay? It's just some back pain. Wait, who are you? I'm a traveler. I see. So, then, you came all this way to pay your respects to me. I like you already, brother. Well, my name's Bloodo. I'm the great Goron boss who's fearsome enough to silence a crying child. Or to make a silenced child cry, either way. Yes, it's none other than I, Bloodo. I was planning to drive off Rudania like I always do, but then this blasted pain in my back flared up out of nowhere. That blasted Yunobo, when will he return? Who is Yunobo? Yunobo is a young Goron who helps me drive off Rudania. He went to grab some painkillers for my back from the abandoned North Mine, but he hasn't come back yet. Slacker. I bet he's off somewhere wasting time. Hey, if you happen to see Yunobo, will you let him know I'm looking for him? That was the wrong button. Yes? What's going on today? So many people out and about. You should know it gets much hotter past here, and there are also lots of monsters. It's really dangerous. Do you know Yunobo?
No.
Why is a stranger like you asking about Yunobo? Boss wants to know. Boss does. Well, then I guess I better tell you where Yunobo is. Yunobo went to the vault to fetch some painkillers, but now that you mention it, I suppose he never came back. This place is dangerous, so you probably shouldn't go looking for him. So, do you need something else? Nope.
Ah.
Goodbye.
No.
Hey, stop that. That's Boss's cannon. Don't you dare touch that lever.
Gonna do? Monsters! They're here! They found me! Help!
Now that I've gotten a good look, whoa, it's a Hylian. Were you the one who broke through that crag to rescue me, Goro? Thanks, brother. But what brought you all the way out here to begin with? Looking for Yunobo. Oh, so that's it. Boss told you to come find me. Phew, thank goodness. In any case, I sure am glad you saved me, Goro. The name's Yunobo. Everyone calls me Yunobo. Makes sense, Goro. I came to get some painkillers for Boss, but a magma bomb caused a rock slide, sealing the entrance, Goro. By the way, how did you break those rocks at the entrance, Goro? With a cannon.
Huh?
You used Boss's cannon? That thing is so difficult to use, I thought only Boss could handle it. Oops, I nearly forgot. This isn't the time to chat. I need to deliver these painkillers as soon as possible.
Huh.
Sorry, I've got to run. But do come by and see the boss later, okay? He may be gruff, but he always repays a favor. I'm sure there's a reward in it for you. Okay then, goodbye for now, Goro.
Thank you.
Need something? I beat an Igneo Talus. What? You say you beat the Igneo Talus at the Runia Lake? I have an idea. How about you sell me that achievement for a cool 100 rupees? Sure. Yes, the deal is done. Here you go, brother. Thanks so much. I can't wait to tell Master about the Igneo Talus. It's the tiny traveler. Yunobo told me all about how you helped him, brother. Here's a reward for you. Aliens like you need this sort of thing, right? Okay then. Well, I took my painkiller, so I guess it's time to meet up with Yunobo. I mean, no disrespect to Daruk's legacy, but if I'm not there to give that Rudania a good walloping... Daruk? Are you really telling me you don't know about Daruk? The Goron champion? See that statue up there? That's Daruk.
Other champions know they better eat their gravel if they want to keep up with the group. Speaking of which, can you believe this view? Just look at all those delectable rocks sprinkled on those mountains. Mighty tasty. I may not know a whole lot about this Calamity Ganon thing, but mark my words, I'll protect this land of ours to the death. Right, little guy? Hey, by the way, congrats on becoming the princess's appointed knight. That's a really big deal, protecting the king's daughter. No pressure. Seriously, though, the princess is a strong personality. So strong, she can't quite see the range for the peaks. Remember that, and you'll be fine. Huh? What the? All right, so what was I saying? That was a little strange. As far as I know, Death Mountain has been quiet for decades. But if the mountain is shivering enough to send out a bunch of boulders that size, then... Never mind. Forget I said anything.
What's gotten into you? aliens sure are strange. Anyway, Yunobu is actually a descendant of the great Daruk. That's why that slacker can even use Daruk's protection. He uses it to protect himself when we fire him at Rudania. That's the only way we can chase that blasted beast away. We have no choice because normal cannonballs are no good against him. Alright, that's enough out of me. Time to go drive off Rudania. Are you okay? Oh yeah, just peachy, dumb traveler. Of course I'm not okay. I'm afraid I won't be going anywhere today. I hate to put you on the spot, but can you please go tell Yunobu that I'm gonna have to cancel for today? He should be at Elden Bridge. The world-renowned, refreshing Goron Hot Springs. Thank you. Someone please help me. Wow, you're a crazy strong guru. You saved me again. Thanks for saving me, brother. I would have been in real trouble if you hadn't shown up when you did, Goro. Still no sign of boss, huh? He's not coming.
Huh?
Not coming, but why, Goro? His back hurts. After we went through all that trouble to get them, the painkillers didn't even end up working, Goro? Well, if boss can't help, there's nothing else we can do. I suppose I'll just head back now. Wait a minute. Huh? You're not going back, but why, Goro? I want to board Rudania.
Huh?
What? You're going to try to board the Divine Beast? Who do you think you are, Lord Daruk? It's dangerous in there, Goro. Though I guess if you weakened it first, it might be possible. But why risk it? Well, I don't really get it, but I'm sure you have your reasons, Goro. The problem is, good old boss raised the Bridge of Elden to make sure that mean divine beast couldn't get over here. In order to get to where Rudania is, we'll have to find a way to get the Bridge of Elden back down, Goro. Boss would normally use the cannon to lower it. We can't get across unless we figure something out. If boss can't come down here, then he can't use the cannon to lower the bridge. That means we're out of luck, Goro.
Oh.
It occurs to me that you know how to use the cannons, don't you, Goro? Maybe we can get across after all. So let's just do what I do to help boss sometimes. That means I'm gonna be the cannonball. And you'll launch me, Goro. Are you sure?
What?
I've got the Rook's protection, Goro. My ancestors' help can't possibly fail me. That means I can smash into anything and it won't hurt one bit, Goro. My ancestor, the Rook, was a big deal, Goro. That's what Boss says. So it's just gotta be true. And I can use the Rook's protection just like the Rook could. That means there's no need to worry, Goro. So rest easy, got it? Well, go on then. Take aim at the Bridge of Elden and fire away, Goro. Just, you know, be kind of gentle about it. We did it. See that, Goro? If we put our heads together, anything is possible. That power I got from my ancestor, the Rook's protection, it really is something else, isn't it? Anyhow, I guess my time as a cannonball isn't over just yet, Goro. So let's get a move on and cross that bridge, brother. Oh, yikes. A sentry is always a nuisance, no matter where it is or how many of them there are. If one finds you, Rudania will go nuts, which will cause Death Mountain to erupt, Goro. I always get spotted, and then magma bombs come raining down one after another. If Boss were here, he'd swat those magma bombs away like they were nothing, and force his way up. I don't think you'd be able to do that, Goro. And I don't want to cause you any trouble. Maybe the best idea for you is to give me a signal. To let me know when I should stop and when I can move forward. Let's hurry and decide what the signal will be, Goro. Got any ideas? A whistle.
Huh?
A whistle? Oh, that's a great idea, Goro. When I hear your whistle, I'll either stop in my tracks or start moving forward. I like it. Even though it's kind of like calling a horse, Goro. Okay then, I'm counting on you and your whistles to make sure I'm not spotted by those awful sentries.
Yep.
We did it, Goro. If we can keep this up, we should be able to corner Rudania. We did it. Direct hit, Goron. And thanks to the Rook's protection, that didn't hurt me one bit, Goron. My ancestor came through for me. If we keep weakening it like this, we should be able to get inside. Don't let up, brother.
Yep. That was so cool! You really put a licking on that thing, Link! It's time to finish the job! This is our big chance!
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Rudania back from Ganon, eh? You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place. You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on!
We're back.
Thank you.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Rudania are noted by the glowing points on your map. To take back Rudania, you'll need to activate all of the terminals. You got this, little guy. There are four terminals remaining. That's the way. There are three terminals remaining. All right, let's get moving. Two terminals remaining. Just a little more. Just one terminal remaining. Just one more. Nice! That was the last terminal. Now go ahead and start up the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. You're gonna need to make your way over to that. Stay focused, little guy. Thank you. Watch yourself now. That ugly pain in the crack is Ganon's handiwork. Thing got the best of me 100 years ago. Good luck, little guy. Go get him! Flaming ball is dangerous.
Thank you.
little guy. I owe you big for this. Because of you, my spirit is finally free. Can't thank you enough. I feel like I should apologize. I was doing all I could to protect Hyrule when that thing got the best of me. Sorry that me resting with the rubble caused such a mess. The good news is, Rudania is now back under our control. That means that our century-old Ganon beatdown plan can finally go into effect. I'm gonna take this down the mountain. I'll have a better shot at Ganon there. And then, once you've made your way into Hyrule Castle, we're gonna light that thing up. I wanna give you something. It's a special power of mine called Daruk's Protection. It's no good to me now that I'm a spirit, but it might be useful for you. Here it comes! From this moment forth, the power of protection from the depths of my soul now lives inside you. Good luck, little guy. And give my regards to the princess. Once Link is in the castle, Rudania will unleash an epic blast. Ganon won't know what hit him. Hyrule looks pretty good from up here, even after 100 years. The old rolling grounds sure are a sight for sore eyes. I wonder how the Gorons fared after the Great Calamity. I sure hope everyone down there is still going strong after every... Huh? Hey! Look at that! Still going strong indeed! Ha!
Thank you.
Hey, brother. Thanks so much for appeasing Rudania, Guru. I don't exactly know what you were doing in Rudania, but... Well, it seems to have calmed down, Guru. You know, while I was up there, I could have sworn I saw Lord Daruk standing on top of Rudania. I wonder, was that his ghost? I don't know how to explain it, but somehow I feel a lot braver now, Guru.
Huh?
Oh, that's right. I talked to Boss about you, and he said to bring you to him. An order from Boss can't be refused. Move it, Guru. Hey, it's you. Yonobo told me everything. You really are something else, brother, you know that? I can't believe you conquered Rudania. Color me impressed. But good grief, did you have to do it just when my back pain went away? I was all ready and raring to go after Rudania myself. Now you've gone and made it look like I was just fibbing about my back pain this whole time. Imagine that. Me! Oh, and I'm also happy to see Yonobo finally got his act together. I know that's your doing as well. But enough back padding and other such nonsense. Take a look at this. The divine beast Vah Rudania has calmed down and returned to his peaceful ways. Now we can get back to digging for ore around Death Mountain. Oh, right. I've still gotta thank you, brother. There's some treasure in my house. Grab it, keep it, it's yours. It's a sharp blade that Daruk himself once wielded. I'm sure you'll be able to make good use out of it. However... Well, as a Hylian, you probably already know this, but... Apparently, 100 years ago, the Hylian champion had a legendary blade. The sword that seals the darkness. They say the sword sleeps in a forest somewhere, waiting. I bet you'd like to find it, huh? You should go looking.